All right, boys. We're here for some Saturday night hockey against the Islanders. She's laughing at me. Quit laughing at me. And it's kind of dead. There's like no one here. Tan jerseys, those cream jerseys are beautiful. I should have worn mine.
Mike.
6-on-5. What team this is, I'm not from Pennsylvania, so I don't know the travel hockey teams around here, but they look like the Sharks. I don't know. If one of y'all want to tell me in the comments which team this is, I have no idea. Yeah, look at this guy. This guy's trying to get us riled up. I don't know. Maybe they'll tell us here. Alright, they just said they're the Hagerstown Sharks. Or Hammerheads, yeah. And there's like 30 of them. I don't even understand how this is fun. Nobody can pass. Yeah. There's not. They've been playing for about 5 minutes, and there hasn't been a single shot yet. Go, bud. Yeah. Good save, Sheppy!
Oh wow! Flashing some leather!
I got fight. Oh, I got fight. Oh! Yo! There we go! Come on, drop his ass! There we go. Things are getting heated, let's go! Come on, somebody drop the gloves, let's go! Somebody drop the gloves! Come on, Stripes, let him go! Let him dance, let's go!
This is a replay right there.
Oh yeah, that's bad.
Jimmy went right after him. I'm interested to see what the penalties are here.
So we got Dubé and Jimmy in the box, and the fans are chanting here. Here we go. Here we go again. I think they're sending Sutter to the box for boarding. I don't know, it looks like a clean hit. I knew it. 2 minutes for boarding.
Time is currently 13:40.
That mirror. That was way after the buzzer. Way after.
Was it actually?
Yeah.
No goal.
No goal. No chance. That was way after. Alright y'all, so it's a few days later. I hope you guys enjoyed that vlog. That was definitely the chippiest game we have seen all year. That was very rough. That second period was very, very rough, and it was fun to watch. But that was also my first time seeing a shutout at Giant Center. I've never seen the Bears shut anybody out before. So that was my first time seeing that as well. But yeah, the game was absolutely awesome. I hope you guys enjoyed. The next vlog I'm going to be dropping is going to be on March 2nd. That is when the Bears played the Utica Comets, I believe. So for those of you who are always commenting under my videos, when's your next vlog, when's your next vlog, it's going to be at the beginning of March. So in the meantime, enjoy the rest of the NHL 24 videos for the rest of the month, and I'll see you guys in March. Peace.